Hey, how you doing? I am Gio. Welcome to the channel and welcome to another music reaction. Today we are reacting to Vincent by Don McLean. The only Don McLean song I know is American Pie. And I don't know how I know that. I think my mother used to play it. I think my mother used to play it. I think I saw it like or radio or something like that. So today we are doing Vincent. I looked at it. Vincent is a song by Don McLean written as a tribute to Vincent van Gogh. Like, I'm gonna write a song about Van Gogh. Why not? I mean, it is often erroneously titled after its opening refrain, "Starry, Starry Night." McLean wrote the lyrics in 1971 after reading a book about the life of Van Gogh. Background. This is Don McLean. In the autumn of 1970, I had a job singing in the school system, playing my guitar in classrooms. I was sitting on the veranda one morning reading a biography of Van Gogh, and suddenly I knew I had to write a song arguing that he wasn't crazy. Because, of course, that's what happens when you read books. You think, I've got to fucking write a song about this guy. Like, obviously, for some people, it is. Obviously, he's a musician, that's what he does, right? But I've never read a book and went, I need to write a song about this guy. Like, he had an illness, and so did his brother Theo. This makes it different in my mind to the garden variety of crazy. So I sat down with a print of Starry Night and wrote the lyrics on a paper bag. Holy shit. I wonder how long it took him to write the lyrics for that song. Like, or if I wonder he just started it on a paper bag, took notes and went back and and did the whole thing. Anyway, so I'm pretty sure I heard this. I'm pretty sure I haven't heard this. This is from 1971, released in 1972. This is Don McLean. This is Vincent, which is his tribute to Vincent van Gogh. Right, let's go.
Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills. Sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now.
That is fucking beautiful. That is beautiful. Like, man, when I read it says he wrote a song about Van Gogh. Jesus. Like, to write the lyrics that fit the paintings, that fit the song, it's fucking mind-blowing. That's unreal. Unbelievable, because I'm assuming that these are his paintings he's describing. Got fucking tears in my eyes almost.
Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night. Flaming flowers that brightly blaze. Swirling clouds in violet haze reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue, colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you. But still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night.
The idea is our copyright break, but fucking hell. That is poetry. It's like, that is beautifully said. It's sad, and it's joyous, and it's celebrating him, but it's mourning him at the same time, right? We can talk more at the end.
Beautiful as you, starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, a silver thorn, a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never.
I was emotional. It got me a little bit. See the idea. I know a lot about Bob Van Gogh. I know he was unappreciated in life, right? I know he was unappreciated in life, and he struggled with mental health issues. And I know he killed himself. I don't know why he killed himself. Was it just depression, like straight up depression and no support? But it's tragic that somebody as beloved is that, like, never knew in his lifetime. He never knew how much he would come to mean in his lifetime. Now, that's a tragedy. It really is. It really is. A guy who created so much. And I'm not sure if he created because he wanted to create, or if he created for acknowledgement, right? Because everybody who creates things wants acknowledgement, right? Especially like painters, music artists, everyone wants acknowledgement. Nobody's doing it for themselves, right? Although they can say they are sometimes, nobody's really doing it for themselves. Everybody wants outside acknowledgement that you're doing good, right? Even if it's not necessarily commercial success, even if it's critical success, even if it's just somebody you respect saying, "Art is fucking good." And I think Vincent got it in his life. I don't think he got it in for Don McLean to take the paintings, the words, the emotions, and put it together like art. Was special. I was fucking, like, again, it's one of those things where it's beautifully played in the guitar, but it almost doesn't matter. It's the lyrics that carry the song, right? The guitar is just a vehicle. The lyrics carry the song in the imagery, and you don't even need the imagery because he describes it so fucking well. If you close your eyes or didn't watch any video and you heard him talking, you hear him describing like flaming flowers and swirling clouds, and yes, I don't know what to say. I took my back. I was powerful. I was hard. I was beautiful. It was sad. It was joyous at the same time. And yeah, rest in peace, Vincent. Fucking tragic, man. But I'm a bit speechless. I was Vincent. I was Don McLean. Leave a suggestion for anything else you want me to check out. Like, comment, subscribe, all that love. There's links in the description with the Patreon and stuff. Do I feel obliged to join or anything like that? It's just there in case you want to. And I will catch you for the next one. I appreciate it. Thank you.